He said, actions speak louder than words. So, try matching your words and your actions. Whenever we are talking, there is an audience. And we must keep the audience engaged. How? Through eye contact and through whatever we are talking. But we must take care of the things that they should match each other. And definitely, जो आप बोल रहे हैं, सामने वाला का perspective, सामने वाले का part भी आपको पता होना चाहिए. वो कैसे होगा? जब तक आप उनको बोलने का मौका नहीं देंगे, do you think it is possible? At, sorry?